Yo, y'all see what's going on, man. We back again with another video. Y'all can see, man, we got my boy Frank in here, you know. Let's see what we got into the stash house, man. We got, oh shit, I gotta go over here. So we got a couple ounces. Got a couple ounces, man, and we also have 464,000. We're gonna keep that in here, man. But in today's episode, man, we're gonna have to take the TRX to get some insurance. And, you know, I gotta pull up to the box truck. I gotta do a couple deliveries too, man. Hell yeah, man. We back again. Making them videos. Let's see. Okay. We good now, man. Y'all see what's going on. So we got the big TRX outside. Y'all see it, man. Y'all see it. Big boy. Big boy TRX, man. Y'all see the drip, man, you know. Y'all see what's going on with it. Let's see what's going on. But yeah, man, let's go ahead and pull up to the insurance company. We're gonna make sure this vehicle is insured. Y'all let me know in the comment section, man. If you guys want me to keep going with my boy Franklin, or y'all want me to pull up with Lamar. Y'all let me know. Yeah, let's pull up to the insurance company. Let me see if I still got it. Oh yeah, I still got it in here, man. You know, about to get back. Yes, sir. Woo! That boy pushing. Let's get it. Let me see. You know what? Oh yeah. It's not even that far. Oh! Let's slow down, boy. Let's slow down. Yeah. Y'all know how I go. Let's get it, man. But I hope you guys having a good day today, man. I'll go ahead and click that like button, subscribe, you know. Back again. So we back in here, man. Let's see. I'm parking right in front. Gonna go inside. Enter. Y'all see my boy Franklin. Yeah, okay. Insure my current vehicle. 20,000. God damn, man. Let me see. Edit license plate. Let me see. Oh yeah, let's go. Papu Nino. Yeah. And the second one will be SRT Nino. Yeah, we good. SRT Nino. Gonna go back. And we got the insurance, man. You know. Vehicle has been insured. But. So now we good to go. Y'all see? It's popping no green. Yeah. Know what the fuck going on. So let's pull up to the box truck. I got 5 deliveries to make. Gonna make some money. I wanna make at least one million. But not today, but like, you know. Wait. Working on the box truck. We're almost there, you know. know, man. You guys like TRX on black. I want me to change the color. Y'all see, we got the box truck. Y'all see. Let's park it over here, man, you know. Nobody's gonna touch it. We got, you know, you open that menu. Let's do 5. Let's do truck none. Because we already have the box truck outside, you know? Yeah, man. Oh, it's dirty. Yeah, I need to take this for a wash. You know? Been sitting for like 4 months now. Yeah. Let's see, man. Oh, we're gonna take a little drive right now. We're gonna go for a drive, man. Yeah. Soon I'm gonna have my boy Lamar pull up to the city with the gang mod. You know, we're gonna fuck up the streets. Oh! Yo! Oh, damn, he died. Oh, no. My bad, buddy. Yeah. See what we got going on today, man. See how much money we're gonna get per package. Yo, you look, bro. Don't see me coming around, bro. It's not good. Yeah, we almost there. Don't see how much is gonna be the first package. Should be getting around like 20,000 for the first package. Hell yeah, I got luck. Yeah. It's good, my boy. I have your package. All right, man, let's go. Let's get it. So we're gonna place it around like right here, you know? Come on, bro. Yeah. Okay, so we got 4 more to go. Oh, we got 37,000. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah. And the reason why I'm getting paid like that is because, you know, I own my own truck and shit. Yeah. Basically getting everything for the gas, money, and everything, you know. $37,000. Yes, sir. Y'all see me swerving, man. Hope I don't get pulled over. But yeah, the next package is around the corner. Damn, I'm getting pulled over, man. You know what? I'ma just keep going and I'ma stop in front of the building. That way he won't see me. Let's see. Stop right here. Man, he ain't coming around. What's up, bro? Why is he running? Oh, nah, he is running. That means he's running. That's not good. Yeah, man, we got the package, man. We got the package. Gotta deliver, bro. Let's go. Damn, it's too many trap, bro. What? It's too many cars around here, man. Too many cars. Let's go. Let's get away from here, man. Before my game crashes. Yeah, let's get away from here. Too many cars, bro. Damn. It's not good. Yo! See? Trying to cut me off. That's what you get. Yo, G. So we're gonna go to the same spot again? Yo, we got the same spot again, bro. Oh no, it's down this. Yeah. Okay, okay, it's a different spot, okay. Come on, lady. Move around. Move around. Feel me? Now let's get that package, man. Let's get that package. Yeah. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Right in front of the door. Let's go around, man. Let's go around. Next package is around the corner. So we should be good. We're getting the packages we're getting right now. They're right around the city, you know? Yo, this guy is crazy. He gotta be drunk. He has to be drunk. That's crazy. Are we good? Let's see. Got the package. Yeah. We got one more to go. Lady, you better move. Alright, so the next package is gonna be around here. And I feel like I have a house around here that I want to buy. So I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all the house. When we get done with the package. That way we just, you know. Since we already around here. Pull up, view the house. And see if you guys like it, man. So I could get it for the next episode. I could move by the next episode. I feel like this house too. Let's see. Let's go inside real quick. Let's go inside. Let's see. It's open. I think I can't go in. Yeah. Let me see. Oh, shoot. Damn. Not the big mansion. That's crazy. I gotta look it up on the website. Check the price on it. This shit gotta cost at least 1 million. More than 1 million. Feel me? So damn, we even got the office. Oh shit. Let's see, man. You know. Oh shit. Let's see the bathroom. Let's view the bathroom. Damn. Okay, okay. Let's go back, man. Let's go back. Let's go back. We back outside. So this is a big old house, man. You guys think about it, man. Let me know in the comment section. Oh, they just hit my box truck, man. What got going on around here, man? Not good, man. They having a problem around here. Look out, man. Come on, man. Y'all just hit my truck, man. Go. All right, man, you know, I'ma just... Let's go, man, let's go. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Look at this other guy, man. Look at this other guy. He just took my light off. You know what? This is the next house. I'm gonna be, you know, looking forward to get. That's a good garage, man. That's a big old driveway. You know, more space to park the vehicles or bikes, you know. Let's see, man, let's see. For the next episode, I'm gonna come with more time. I'm gonna show y'all the details and stuff like that, but right now, since I'm working, I'ma just, you know, show y'all around, man, you know? Little quick view, you know, for the next episode. So, yeah. I see the pool, you know? Now, let me go ahead and take these packages, man. Y'all see it. Next episode, I'ma show y'all, man. Show y'all better. Y'all see what I'm looking forward to, man. Yeah, I know. Just pull up right here. Got the last package, man. We got a minute to deliver it. Otherwise, it's gonna reset the job. And I'm gonna have to deliver 5 more. So I'm gonna just, you know, do it fast real quick, man, you know? Right here, and we should be good. Feel me? Let's see. Hurry up. That package. Yeah, let's go. Boom. So y'all can see, man, we made $243,000 on day of work. Yeah, man. I must see. I have to re-up, so I'ma just, you know, I'ma hit my boy Z. I'ma re-up for the you know what? I'ma re-up for the next episode. I'ma just go back my TRX. Yeah. Call it a day, man. Y'all boy been gone for a minute, but we back again. Be making more videos for y'all, man, you know. I also have my computer got wet and stuff like that, you know. I had to get a new one, so we back, man. Still got all my files and stuff like that. Yeah, should be good. I'm back like I never left. And for the next episode, I should be able to take the scat pack to the drag meet. to have something going, man, you know. Just stay tuned, man, you know. Keep subscribing. Keep liking my videos, you know, stay tuned. Gonna be ready for more stuff, man. I also just bought a new pack for my boy Nukes. So, you know, you guys gonna be seeing more cars around the city. Better cars. And better MLO. They also have a repair shop around the city. I'm gonna be doing another series. One of my other characters that you guys have seen in this YouTube channel. So yeah, man, around this week I will be starting with my boy. It's gonna be new series named The Mechanic. I'll be repairing vehicles, man. Be doing a lot of stuff in there. Yeah. I'm here, you know. Let's go ahead and pull up to the stash house. So I gotta, you know, I have to put the money in the stash house. Yeah. Oh shit, I'm getting it. Catch me if you can. Damn, I didn't know I could do this with Franklin. Oh, sure, I'm gonna be doing this shit more often. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Oh. Yo, I'm crazy. Oh, I'm about to hit the pole. I did hit the pole. Damn. Now I gotta repair this vehicle. That's crazy. You know what? We're gonna park it over here, man. Gonna go to the stash house. Yeah. Let's see, let me go away real quick. Let's put all this money right here, man. Stash. And we're gonna see, man. So we got 708,000. That's crazy, man. And we still have more drugs. So I need to get me a new dealer. Let's see. You know what, man? It's gonna be today's video. Like, subscribe, you know, stay tuned with y'all boy. Back again making more videos. Yeah, man, I'm gonna make another video tomorrow. So stay tuned, you know. I'm out.